Getting monetized on YouTube is easy. You'll make millions within your first year. No. Hello there. Today I want to talk about monetization. I was monetized on November the 2nd, finally. I started my YouTube channel in January, around the end of January. So it took me roughly 10 months to get monetized. And I have a very, very, very small channel. I have 1.4K subscribers, and that usually fluctuates. As you know, sometimes YouTube subscribers do between 1,400 and 1,500 so far. So if you haven't subscribed, please do subscribe, subscribe, subscribe. And I have roughly 60 plus videos, and I usually upload between 1 to 3 videos a month. Lately it's been closer to 1 video a month because of time constraints and not having time. You know, as a YouTuber, life gets in the way. You'll frequently find that. You know, there's, when you have a family, jobs, or whatever, life will get in the way. In order to get monetized, you have to have 4,000 watch hours within a year and at least 1,000 subscribers. So I got my subscribers way before I got my watch hours. So it took much more time for my watch hours. And by the time I got monetized, I believe I had about 50 something videos already uploaded. So that gives you an idea there as well. YouTubers, how fast the process is or how slow the process is, it all depends on your niche, on the kind of videos that you upload. My videos aren't all that high tech. They're very basic, and I'm the first to tell you, I'm learning. So as I learn, that they will improve. So with that being said, okay. But basically, once you're monetized, you'll be paid after you hit that $100 threshold. You have to have earned $100 in order to be paid. And you're paid on the 21st of the month. So if you don't hit that $100 threshold, which I haven't yet, you'll be paid the next month after you hit that threshold on the 21st. So YouTube always pays like 1 month back. So yeah, it's gonna take some time for you to start receiving your checks or so forth from YouTube. And let's see here. The thing to watch on YouTube, and I'll insert a video here, is the CPM. The CPM
Okay, this screen shows the analytics of my website, and as you can see, the CPM is $5.06. That's actually went up from like $4.11 when I was first monetized. So that's an average of the CPM for that time period. CPM is
cost per mil, and that actually tells you how much each of your videos will pay. Like when I first got monetized, my videos were at a $4 and some cent CPM, something like that. You'll see in the video. And now they're up to like $5.85. So each month that goes up a little bit higher. And I'm hoping it gets a lot higher as it goes along. But yeah, the cost per mil is the way that you'll be paid on your advertisements for YouTube. And so that's very important. And in doing my research, I found that actually finance channels or finance videos actually have a higher CPM than how-to videos, for instance.
Usually for finance videos, the cost per mil is $12 or higher. So yeah.
For other videos, finance videos are actually doing really, really well in the CPM category. So that's something to keep in mind. But I'll go ahead and insert the video so that you can see on my screen.
Okay, I have the screenshot set so that you can actually see how much I've made up until this date. So up till now, I've only made $36 and some cents, but my CPM is at $5.06. That's an average for the 2.5 months that I've been monetized. You also see on this screenshot that I've made a total of $36.39 within that time monetized, and my estimated monetized playbacks were 13,200 and so. And you can also see in the spikes where I made just over a dollar. Now in this screenshot, you can see my estimated revenue is going up slowly each month. With November, I had $5.90, December $8.97, January was $11.26, and so far in February, even though it's a smaller month, it's $10.26. So it is slowly going up. And on the right, you can see the top videos that are making the most money. And actually, that's a video that was a very basic video on how to remove a splinter or glass from your foot. And it was a very, you know, mediocre video, but it's making all of the money, basically making $31.13 so far. So you never know. Let me know in the comment section if you'd like to do an update, maybe in the 6 month period, to see what's going on then.
Keep in mind, it doesn't really matter your subscribers. What matters is your videos viewed.
What I mean here is you can have a video go viral and not have many subscribers and still make quite a bit of money. So it doesn't quite matter how many subscribers you have, it's concentrated on the views.
Your videos viewed is what's going to have the advertisements in them, and that's what's going to increase your CPM. That's what you're going to be paid on. So for a small channel like mine, the CPM is going to be, you know, small. But as I said, it is growing, so that's a good thing. And it doesn't really matter what your subscribers are. But with that being said, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please subscribe.
As a very small YouTuber, follow me on my journey for increasing our monetization, and look at my videos. Hopefully you'll see some content that you'd like to see. And in the comments below, if you'd like to see other content, please let me know everything. I love to hear all of your comments, all of your concerns. And just follow me on my journey as a mommy for 5 Griffins. I really enjoy and appreciate all of my subscribers, and I hope to gain you as a subscriber. And don't forget to hit that like button for the analytics. We appreciate everything that you do. And thank you so much for watching. See you on the next video.